YouTube video. See that little building over there? That is what we are going to be focusing on today. It's actually very special. Well, I'm going to set myself to survival and do this. So, it says, please drop this bag. I am away on vacation in the shark mouth. And I can't reach a chest. So I walk in. But I hear something, and then I would actually die, but I don't know how the heck I just did not die, but I will show you exactly why that happened right now.
I'm just gonna have to
actually try to stay in survival, but and like if you're cheating, you can, if you survive that, you can like find more diamonds if this one doesn't explode, which is a prize. But alright, I'm gonna pause the video, cut it off, and then I'll show you. By the way, this is how to make it, people. I'm just gonna get the stuff out, and then boom, we're ready. Alright, so for this, we're gonna need a stone block, stone crusher plate, and not 64 TNT. We need like a lot more, but I'm gonna create so I have unlimited stuff. Well, I dig two blocks down. You want four, because and then you wanna like dig any piece of area around, any type. You can be like 30 blocks by 30 blocks. You can be like 50 blocks by 10 blocks. Whichever you people do, I'm gonna skip until to where I'm done digging it. By the way, my suggested area would be like 20 by 20, like 20 by 20 by 4. But if you want, you can make it like lower. Like you can make it lower so you actually die when you get hit by the impaction. But yeah, I should suggest 20 by 20 by 4. Also, there can also be random types of areas. Now, all right, that's all the speeding we're gonna do. Like, seriously, my phone will gonna crash down if I keep doing this. All right, guys. So now we have the TNT filled in. It doesn't have to be perfect. And you wanna get out. You wanna. You want, you can like put a source block right here to drop. You actually kind of need to, because like, I accidentally kind of messed it up a little bit. Then you put the pressure plate, and then voila. And now, wait for the magic. Alright, guys, I'm gonna turn off down the volume because that was way too loud. Alright, so. Yeah, this is also a great hunting skill and stuff. It can work if you think about it. I have no clue where I'm going. Yeah, so like it's a good strategy because like it's like make a mountain of coal ores. And then you can use a C4 to collect some XP. Some XP farm, basically. And you can collect coal. Oh, come on with that stupid fire alarm. It always goes off every time my dad cooks. And I'm gonna wash it off. Alright, and it can even be like used for any, it can be used for anything. Even battles, like, let's say I'm fighting this husk that just broke out of jail. No, seriously, he broke out of jail. There you go. Where did he go? What? He just broke out of jail. See, he's right there. And he killed me. It says jailbroken husk. because he broke out of jail. He doesn't look like it, but he did. So, guess what I do? I use the Mega Plant Z4. Is that... Sorry guys, my camera always falls down, doesn't it? So annoying, I wish it stopped. The jailbroken husk is right there. It's falling, right? I'm like Superman. He breaks right into his own trap. The big C4. And he dies. Along with the other jailbroken husk, and I think this one's jailbroken husk, no? Oh yeah, there it is. Yeah, so you can just make a mini Z4. Make the tiny Z4. Which is, the tiny Z4 is just one block. It's also good if you can only like find enough stuff to make one T block. It's like, they have to step on it to activate it and they have to jump out and then kills. And it, but still, it works. Alright. Yeah, so I thought that was actually pretty cool. And yeah, so I was gonna do this as like an actual like good thing, but I was gonna do a TNT can, but instead I thought I'd do something else. Where the heck is that thing that, where the heck is that bank that we were gonna rob? Where is it? I have no clue where it is. Biggest school, I think. Oh, there it is. And, yeah, so, like, over here was where I showed you the first. It was, like I'll delete this bank, and I'll, like, make it better. But this is, like, the biggest hole. This is, like, the biggest mistake I did, I think. Wait, the C4 I should have done in a different world. This was one of the TNT cannons that failed. This was the first thing I made. I thought it was cool for you guys. It's a YouTube symbol. Boom, 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 dun, dun. Okay, that was our favorite set right there, 7. Like and subscribe, obviously. I mean, seriously.